The former Speaker of the Tennessee House announcing he will not seek reelection. We have talked about Representative Glen Casada numerous times in recent years. He resigned from the role of House Speaker in 2019 amid a scandal in his office. We have covered that extensively. He would later be hit with allegations of sending racist and sexist text messages. In a letter, Casada says his decision to not seek reelection after, quote, much prayer and thought.